he is, the gorilla from the zoo. Well, how are you today, Mr. Gorilla?
I'm not so good.
And why is that?
They cut down on my food.
Well, what?
I don't like that.
What's it like living in the zoo instead of living in the trees and out in the woods and the forest?
Boring, boring, boring.
He says it's boring. Well, Mr. Gorilla, what part of the Amazon are you from?
Well, I'm from the jungle, dumbass.
And?
In Africa.
What zoo?
Africa!
What zoo are you now stationed at?
Station? Hell, they got me behind bars, buddy.
Zoo.
A zoo? Is that what they call them?
Zoo.
Okay. If I see another damn dumbass human, I'm gonna pay. They're gonna pay, I mean.
I'm gonna pay. How much are you gonna pay? Or how much are they gonna pay?
A big waddle. Next time I gotta take a big dump.
So this is the interview with the gorilla.
Well, yeah.
Thank you, Mr. Gorilla, for coming down.
Don't interrupt me, human. When I'm finished, I'll tell you. You know, since I was a little gorilla, growing up in the human race, I almost was adopted by humans once, but they threw me out, put me behind bars like I committed some kind of crime.
Well,
now my favorite movies are Planet of the Apes.
Just makes you want to cry.
Not the remake, though. Not the remake. Tim Burton, what was you thinking? Okay, this is me, George the Gorilla from the zoo.
Well, thank you for downtown. Coming, Mr. Gorilla.
Thank you.